Judas, 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 Gaga. Hey bitches, long time no see. So I literally haven't made a video for like a month and a half, and my only excuse is that, like, this is everyone's typical excuse, but I have no fucking time to make a video. And it saddens me because I freaking love making videos and I love when all y'all like comment and stuff, but I am too busy with life to make one. But I said, next time I have a day off, I'm making a freaking video. Look it, today's my day off, I'm making this video. So if you're a college student, you're pretty much out of school right now because it's June and everyone gets out like in May. And then if you're a high school student, you're pretty much about to get out of school in like 2 weeks. So yeah, summer's pretty much here. You may be asking me, Brad, how's your summer going? Well, I don't have a summer because I'm working as an intern as a pastry chef at a country club, and I work 6 days a week and almost 70 hours a week, so I have no time for life. So yeah, I have no summer, so don't ask me how my summer's going because it's non-existent. So I figured I would do, of course, a makeup tutorial. Why the hell not, okay? Why the hell not? So you first might be asking yourself before I even start this tutorial, why is there a plant in back of me? I don't fucking know, okay? I'm trying to make it like a tropical ambiance in this little room that I live in. So don't judge. What color to use? Okay. Let's freaking do this, bitches. So, inspired by summer, because, like, in the summertime, I wear, like, the brightest clothes ever. Well, no, every day of the year I wear the brightest clothes ever, but, like, I love bright colors, obviously, and, like, summer is that. So, I'm going to take my bright yellow. It looks orange, but I'm colorblind, so that would be why. Take the yellow, and we're gonna, like, do the little eyelashes. Yeah, good thing you can't see it. Oh, it's always so easy with the left hand. So once you go like above the eyelashes, you're going to do like, how do I explain this? Like the crease? Yeah, I guess that's what those bitches call it. Above the eyelashes, you're gonna put a streak of blue. And make sure they don't blend together, because like blue and yellow make green. You don't want green, you want blue and yellow. Then you're going to like bring this red into your little crease thing here without putting it in your eye, because I'm pretty sure if you get marker in your eye, that is not good. But I'm obviously a professional, so I know what I'm doing. It looks like my eye is bleeding right now. Then you're gonna take purple and like put it under your lower lid. Is that what they call it? Lower lid? I don't know. Put it under your under eyelash and then make it connect with the yellow and blue. So you're starting to see how sassy and like colorful this is looking. So under your eyebrow, where you want like, what do they call it, the highlighting point, like, I don't fucking know, where the hell would that be, like here, you just want to take your orange and highlight. Wow, look at it being highlighted. And then, of course, famous in every makeup tutorial I do, define the eyebrows. I want super, 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 super thick. So I'm going to get super, super, super thick eyebrows. Oh shit. Okay, well, extra thick eyebrows can't hurt. So then on your forehead, what you want to do is you want to take the yellow and like make a sun. because obviously, like, it's summertime. So there's sun. And then, if you want to go back to your preschool roots, you can, like, add a little smiley face.
Ain't no reason to celebrate, but you know we
Yay. And then, of course, you need to take your red and orange and make it look like the sun is beaming. And then just make a little cloud so the sun isn't, like, all alone and sad. Like me. I guess we'll line the lip. Normally I do red, but obviously, like, since it's summertime and everyone's, like, crazy and happy and whatnot, I'm gonna line them with blue, because I don't give a fuck. So by this point, it should look like summer just threw up on you, but we're not done yet. For the cheekbones, we're gonna take some blue paint, and, like, all you have to do is put it on your finger. Okay. So, what you're gonna do is, you, like, wanna put it on your cheekbone. Oh my fucking god, I love this blue. My god, I love this blue, it's so bright. Oh my god. So bright. This blue is so fucking bright, I love it. Oh my god, I love it. You might even want to, like, seek a professional for this part. Like me, because I'm a professional. Just don't die, and, like, if you do die, I can't get in trouble, because I told you, like, not to do this, so, like, don't get me in trouble. What you're gonna do, you're gonna take this bright fucking pink. I don't know if you can see how bright it is, like, I don't know, but, you're gonna put it on your lips. I'm really scared for this, actually, because I'm probably gonna, like, get lead poisoning and die. What we're gonna do is get my best friend, Mr. Fucking Glitter. And what we're gonna do with Mr. Glitter is put glitter on my lips. Cause you wanna sparkle in the freaking sunlight of summer. Hey Alyssa, it's Brad. I'm making a YouTube video right now and I just want to say hey, go hey. Hope you're enjoying your day off, because I am too. Well, if you are at least. Yeah. Just want to call, say hey, go hey. I'll talk to you later then. Peace out, Girl Scout. Love you. Okay. So at this point, we're pretty much all set. This is pretty much extra. But I found these, like, sparkly glitter things, sequins, sparkly glitter things, how fucking stupid am I, these little sequins, and, like, I know they cost a lot of money, they're, like, $3 at, most craft stores, but if you're willing to spend some extra money, I'd say go for it. So, like, just, like, put it at the end of the eye. Where else should I put one? Fuck it. All set with this look. You see, like, there's a shit ton of colors. Let me get really close. You see there's, like, a ton of colors going on. You see the sparkly lips. That's really, like, sassy. Like, guys are just gonna be all over you. Can we talk about one thing for 1 second while I just said guys? Guys fucking suck, okay? I don't care if you are gay, I don't care if you are straight. Guys are not capable of being in relationships, and they fucking suck. Which sucks for me because since I'm gay, all I could like is guys, and when guys are fucking douchebags and suck, fucking waste of my time. God damn it. Oh my god, I almost forgot. So, I was with my friend Nancy, and, like, I freaking love Nancy. We went to Stop and Shop one day, and I was like, Nancy, I want to buy mascara. Like, it was so out of a whim, but I wanted to buy mascara, because I, like, I don't fucking care. I'm gonna get what I want. So we went to the mascara, little aisle, makeup thing, whatever, and she suggested this, like, Falsies Volume Express. So in honor of Nancy, who I miss greatly, I'm gonna put on my, what the fuck is it called? My Falsies. And it is going to complete this look. Hell yeah. Thank you for freaking watching. You know what? No. I'm gonna get my plant in here too. Cause I freaking love my plant. We're like in a relationship. So thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you for subscribing and being my subscriber. Because I love all of you, because you all love me, and we just give love to each other, but not make love, because that's gross. I can love my pants up. Leave a comment, because I freaking love reading your comments. Tell me if you're gonna, like, wear this look on the first day of summer. It's a really versatile look. Like, you could wear it to the grocery store, or, like, when you're shopping at the mall, like, pretty much anywhere. If you're going to a funeral, like, most people probably wear, like, black eyeliner and that shit. What the fuck? Like, wear all this colorful shit. And don't forget the freaking, sun and the cloud, because that will complete the look. Like, duh. So yeah, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I know I'm super, super, super busy, but hopefully I will have time to make another video soon. But until next time, guys, I'll see you later. Bye.